What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. This is where I give you guys the hottest and newest potential gems in the crypto space. It could be altcoins, meme coins, you name it. We're checking it out on the channel. In this video, we're going to be checking out Murati AI. This has always this has been on, you know, my radar for a minute. It just keeps popping up. I don't know why it's popping up. It's probably because it has a lot going for it. So we're going to dive into this one, guys. As always, I'm not a financial advisor. Always do your own research before you invest in any project in the crypto space, because it is very risky and very volatile, okay? Never invest more than you're willing to lose. We are all adults here. I'm just covering projects that I think have potential, but that doesn't mean they'll, you know, that doesn't mean they will, you know, when you buy, they'll go absolutely bonkers and just pump, you know, crazy, right? Projects can still fail. Nothing in crypto is guaranteed. So this is why you never invest more than you're willing to lose, right? Generate anime art with Murati AI. Simply by describing what you want to see and our artificial intelligence transforms your word into art. Start creating. You can start creating for free. Let me just pull up the platform, take a look at it, man. Okay, number one, AI powered visual creation. Create anime artwork with AI in seconds. Create amazing artworks in seconds using the power of Murati AI. Hero with sword and dragon. Let's see what happens. See if it works. Generate. Oh, I have to sign in and I have to go through all the steps. But you guys get the picture, man. You guys get the picture. You have different right now they have anime style. Next they'll have realistic cyberpunk fantasy 3D origami. So this is, you know, creations made by our community. Okay, so they already have creations that were made. Okay, so you guys get the picture, man. And it's a lot. It is a whole lot. It is a whole lot. Okay, look at this. That's insane. Wow. I'm not sure about this one right here. Think I'll pass on that one. But yeah, okay. So this was all created by Murati AI. Now this is what I was looking for. Something like this, you know, pretty cool stuff. I'm an anime fan. I watch anime every now and again. So this, you know, this is bullish for me. You know, this is a bullish project. I like what I see. Add bot to Discord, add bot to Telegram. So you could, wow, you could add the bot to your personal Telegram or your Discord. And we see the artwork that was created. Nice stuff. Cool, man. Meet Murati. Murati is the first advanced anime focused platform with a Telegram bot that lets you create a masterpiece, an anime video, with a simple command in your Telegram group with our platform web. We are making image and web image and video generation faster and more accessible than ever before. I like that it's free. All you have to do is sign up. Our goal is to revolutionize how people create image and video by leveraging advanced AI technology. You can see they spend a lot of time on the website and the actual AI technology that they're using. I try to use Stable Diffusion and other AI, but you have to pay for them, right? You have to pay for like the advanced tools and stuff like that, you know. I just wanted to try out some for free, and you know, Murati AI looks like it could be a competitor for those top AI, you know, image generators like I said, Stable Diffusion, for example. This is now live on platform web. Free, generate amazing artworks, power of Murati AI. Elon Musk liked the platform. Wow, okay. The like from Elon Musk on a tweet from Murati AI's official account holds significant implications for the project. Elon Musk's endorsement sparks excitement and potential for Murati AI's future. Additionally, Elon Musk's likes may have positive impact on the market sentiment surrounding Murati AI's native token or cryptocurrency. Well, we see what happened to Baby Doge, man. Baby Doge went to billions of market cap because of Elon tweeting so many projects. Doge went to billions because of Elon. So many projects went to billions or went to crazy amounts of market cap because of Elon, even ladies as well. So Murati and AI getting a little love from Elon is very great. Best AI project of the year. Wow. So they went to a meeting and they got best AI project of the year. Let's take a look at this real quick, guys. Hold on, let me get my audio on point. This is the thing, guys. When you look at crypto, just look at crypto is just, you know, I would say the leveraged stock market. Crypto is a leveraged stock market. It's the same thing in the stock market where there's a huge amount of companies that are trying their best to get their company to be one of the biggest companies. And that's what crypto is, right? There's a ton of projects that are doing their best to become one of the top companies or brands in the space, right? Eventually, I think all money will move over from the stock market and crypto will become the brand new stock market. Obviously, there'll be regulation as well. And I think in DeFi, we'll still see the crazy pumps, but when it comes to centralized exchanges, maybe not. But, you know, like I said, crypto is like, you know, the leveraged stock market. This is great what they're doing right here. Carl the Moon, that was Carl the Moon. Emirati AI won that award. This was at a Dubai event. Okay, nice. Very nice. BitGert Ventures invested $2.1 million into Mirati AI. BitGert crushed it, man. I'm upset I missed BitGert. But BitGert investing $2.1 million into Mirati. Super bullish, man. I'm telling you. How to use Mirati AI bot, reward share model, roadmap, partners and supporters, Alvi chain, very nice. iMove. Could be a banger right here, guys. Potential banger, Professor Tony Tong, Dr. Peter Thai. Potential banger right here, guys. Sitting at $6.3 million in market cap. Recently came out 16th of May. So I'm guessing it had a pre-sale launch and then it's just been going sideways from here. Pretty bullish chart. You know, it probably, you know, may go into just a accumulation phase until the next leg up, you know. That potentially could happen with the project. 38.8k followers on Twitter. Tweet 34 minutes ago and it already got 100 likes, just around 100 likes. Just got listed on Mexi Global. Nice stuff, man. Number two gainers on Mexi 4 hours ago. Henok is talking about it. Okay. I know Henok from ETH. He an Ethereum guy. Yeah, guys, this looks bullish, man. This is a potential gem that you gotta check out, in my opinion. Love the engagement I see on Twitter. I love what I see, man. And I love that BitGert invested $2.1 million into the project. And the team is out there, man. They're pushing the project. And the bot looks very cool as well. Like, the actual utility of the project looks very cool. But again, not financial advice. Never invest more than you're willing to lose. If you hold Mirati AI, let me get your thoughts down in the comment section. Everything about the project and myself will be in the description. Become a patron, guys, for early access to all my content and exclusive access to my Discord. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, especially if you hold Mirati. You want to see more content like this. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.